So we just solve the equation, gamma is equal to 2, ending up with V equals root 3 over 2 C. So now the garage slams into the front of Alice's car, sending all these shock waves towards the back. What is the fastest that any signal, whether it's shock waves or electrical or whatever, can travel from the front of Alice's car to the back, causing it to come to a halt?